today I'm just going to show you the virus I made, primarily for Windows XP. I'm not sure if you'll work for it. Yeah.